In an exciting recent announcement, SmartSuite leadership team talked about how they are really leaning into AI, artificial intelligence, in their platform. And so in three distinct and unique ways, SmartSuite is leveraging the power of native AI built into their tool so that you can, without even leaving SmartSuite, work faster and smarter. So in this video, I'm breaking down the first of the three ways that SmartSuite is leveraging artificial intelligence inside their platform. So if that's of interest, stick around and let's get into it. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Gareth and I own Gap Consulting, and we make it our mission to help you get organized and automated with no-code tools. Our goal for you is to help you save 20 hours of your time every week thanks to all the amazing things that we put together here, leveraging no-code organization and automation. But in this particular video, I'm excited to be talking to you about SmartSuite's AI capabilities. Now, I have been given some beta access here. This might not be fully functional for you just yet, but within a very short amount of time, this particular feature is going to be released to everyone who is a SmartSuite user. So, if you are watching this video when it first comes out, you might have to wait just a little bit. But if you're catching this a week, two, or three after publish, well then, my friend, you are in luck. You can follow along with me inside of your SmartSuite account. And if you don't already have SmartSuite, be sure to grab your account, get set up on your free trial using our affiliate link below. If you do so, it'll show some love back to the channel, but also you can then apply for some exclusive SmartSuite swag if and when you upgrade your SmartSuite account to any of the paid tiers. So be sure to use that affiliate link below and claim your swag when you upgrade. But without further ado, let's hop on into the heart of it. I am inside of my SmartSuite account, so what you need to do first and foremost is just get into a particular solution in SmartSuite. Obviously, here I am inside of a solution called Video Content Ideas, and I haven't put anything here yet. And we have just simply a title here for our record, and then I have a publication date. So if, for example, I were coming up with new content ideas, I might want to leverage AI to do that. Any kind of content you're creating, whether it's blogging, video, anything in between, can really leverage the power of AI to help you brainstorm and put together your script. So let's jump in and take a look at what we might come up with. Let's say, for example, I wanted to do a video on using AI in SmartSuite. I would just go ahead and create the title of the video here. Of course, come up with a publication date as well. Maybe I want to publish this on, I don't know, May 12th. And here's where we're going to leverage the power of AI. This is the first opportunity. We are going to need to create a very specific field type that you may not have used already in SmartSuite, but if you haven't, I strongly encourage you to check out because you're going to see there's a lot of features with this particular field. And that particular field is, if I'm going to go ahead and search here, the SmartDoc. So as I hover over here, you see that a SmartDoc field type allows you to create entire documents that combine freeform, rich text, multimedia, and more. So this is very similar just to having, let's say, a Google Doc or a Word document, but the nice thing about this is it's all native and inside of SmartSuite. So right here, I'll just create this field, SmartDoc. Notice that I can also set up some defaults here. If I have default text I want to have automatically appear here, I can also add some help text just as I can with many other fields. And if we're looking just at the regular settings, the only real thing I can do here is require an entry in the field. So pretty generic settings for this field type, but let's actually create the field and jump into it. I want to show you the power of the SmartDoc. So first of all, when I click on the field, it just opens up what is effectively this doc right here on my screen. Now we can do some pretty cool stuff in here even without leveraging AI. Let's imagine that I wanted to plan out this video that I'm creating inside of SmartSuite. Of course, remember that I gave it the working title of using AI in SmartSuite. So I might come up with some different topics that I want to talk about in that particular video. So I could list them out. And here I have my entire header here that gives me capabilities of using the different elements inside the SmartDoc. So I might come up with putting in a header here, and I might say topic one is going to be the intro to the video. And then I can come down again to another header, and topic two is going to be one example. And then I might put in another example. I mean, you get the idea, right? And I can just type whatever I need to type in this particular doc. Now, because I'm using headers, I can actually collapse and expand these sections, which I think is really helpful. And I can even come in and, you know, add some additional data here. So here's some extra thoughts. I can also include some additional things like bold text, italics, etc. I can do bullet lists, all of the things that you would do in a regular doc. And one thing that I really love is just, as I mentioned, the ability to collapse these different headers so that I can just drill into the particular part of the document that I really need to look at. Now, beyond that, we're here for AI. So let's take a look at how we can actually utilize AI inside of the doc. So let's imagine that we were starting with a blank template here. I'll get rid of everything that I already typed in. Well, I can hover over here. The final and most recently added piece of this menu is to ask AI. So I can just pop this open. And here are just some commands or quick prompts that I might choose. So right here inside my page, you see that I have a few different options just kind of out of the gate. I can do a short summary, generate action items, explain this, continue writing, improve clarity, simplify language, fix spelling and grammar, brainstorm ideas, come up with a blog post, an outline, social media, press release, creative story, and essay. So all of these, of course, are things that I could go into ChatGPT and, you know, interact with that interface directly, but now I can do it without even leaving SmartSuite, which just makes it that much easier to use. I'm interacting with AI right inside my doc, and I can just include whatever I bring in. So let's say, for example, I can just go up here to the prompt and ask AI to write anything. So I might say, I'm creating a video for using AI inside of SmartSuite. Help me write some topics and bullet points for this piece of content. All right, let's go ahead and give this a try. I'm gonna hit enter, and here we go. The SmartSuite AI is writing, and here we go. Here are some topics and bullet points that you could just cover in the video on using AI. Topic, introduction to AI, explanation of this, overview of benefits. I mean, you can see that it's writing faster than I can speak this out. Now, once I have some information here, if I want to do something else with it, I can highlight a particular section of it. Let's say, topic, using AI in SmartSuite for marketing. I can hover over this, and now that I've selected it, go back to the AI and say something like, generate action items for this. So what's it gonna do? Research the benefit of AI in marketing, identify potential use case, et cetera, et cetera. I mean, you see that it's just adding these elements right here, and I can replace the selection here. If I want, I can take these bullet points, or I can choose to insert this now new information below, ask it to keep writing, to make it longer, make it shorter. I mean, this is pretty mind-blowing, right? The ability now to work right inside of my SmartSuite SmartDoc. Again, the SmartDoc lives on every single record. So as I create more and more content ideas, let's say I go ahead and insert this below, and I save this up, well, now I have all of that information here inside of this SmartDoc for this particular video that I just brainstormed. I can come up with some other ones. Let's say I want to see how to write good formulas in SmartSuite. And so now I can, again, do the same thing. Come into my SmartDoc, start prompting it, give me topics, expand on different ideas that I can talk to, help me write a blog, etc. As you saw, many different prompts right here inside of the SmartDoc. So as I mentioned at the beginning of this video, this is only the first of three epic ways that SmartSuite is leaning into artificial intelligence. And to be perfectly transparent with you, this is the one that I am least excited about. I think the second and third ways are going to really blow you away. So be sure that you subscribe to this channel if you haven't already so you don't miss out when we put out those videos. And in the meantime, keep on building.